make you glad you came. The sun goes down. We're now at the outside of the trailer. Wanted to show you the tongue of the trailer that has the braking system in case something should happen that becomes disconnected. The line will pull and will automatically engage the brakes. You have chains that will connect to the vehicle that you're pulling with. You'll need a 2 5/16 inch ball, your ball hitch for the trailer, that'll engage that. If you want to lock it, you'll need a pin that goes on the inside that can lock. Also, you have your jack circling around. You have your 3 propane tanks, your electric connection will hook up here for your hard wiring in the box. You'll see up on top, the little silver extrusion is for your hot water heater to vent. Your trailer, because of its size and the weight of the ball, has 3 axles. You have the other exterior light here, and the other folding counter on this side. You see you have another exterior light by the door. And the step that gets you inside, the side step. Your counters will fold down, collapsing. All you have to do is underneath, there's 2 little levers that you can press right here on either side. And you can bring the counter down. You have the outside of your smoker. You notice you have an exterior light. Liquid propane tank is back here with the refill station there. The valve control is here. Know what this is for better than I do. Circling around, you have a fluid drain here on your smoker that's ready for you to drain out any fluids that are caught inside. You have a GFI receptacle here. You can plug it in and check it. Disengage the GFI. Reset it and test that it's working again.